Cherry Hill police want to know if you recognize two men who attempted to use stolen credit cards at Walmart. Police say that the credit cards were stolen from vehicles on Woodland Avenue on Thursday, March 24th. Later that day, police say that these two men tried to use one of the stolen credit cards at the Summerdale Walmart. They were believed to be driving a brown four-door car, possibly a Toyota. Anyone with any information is asked to reach out to the Cherry Hill Police Department at 856-432-8824.